Ottaquechee's spring concert, Ms. Watson and have prepared a truly wonderful performance program for you today. I've been listening to these songs for a few weeks now, and I can promise you that you will leave here tonight with a smile on your face and a song in your heart. And now, I'd like to give you give your attention to these students here who are going to give you some concert advice.
Welcome to our concert. We're really glad you came. We will listen carefully. We hope you do the same. We have a few suggestions to make this fun for all. Please turn your cell phones off so they don't ring inside the hall.
Some of us are really small. Our voices aren't too strong. If you're really quiet, you'll still hear. You won't go wrong. We have practiced carefully. We think that you will notice. But please don't talk during the song so we don't lose our focus.
If you really have to go, please leave when there's applause. You may enter once again when there is a pause. Save the hoots and hollers for when you're at the game. When you're at a concert, it isn't quite the same.
Please keep these ideas with you as we get ready to go. And now we recommend you just sit back and enjoy the show.
Ottaquechee School. We have a great performance for you today. It's been a while since you've heard the band play last, and they've learned a few new notes. So enjoy as they play their 8-note scale, followed by Joan of the Crusaders, Hey Ho Nobody Home, Flying High, and Midnight Mission.
Thank you.
more song for you this evening. Thank you so much to everyone who has been so supportive of our grade band members. The next time you see them, they will be on a mission at the middle school. And for our last song, we have Midnight Mission. Thank you.
Once a week. Tonight, our program is all about positive attitude and positive thoughts. The first song we have for you is Motivated.
Thank you.
together as an ensemble. We have fourth graders playing the recorder, which they have been working really hard to learn since January. And the fifth graders have been working really hard to learn all the different parts of a percussion ensemble, which will accompany the recorders. We're going to start with a solo by Colin Morlock. Present them with a certificate right now. Cody Hathorn. Colin Morlock. Jaden Bennett. Liam Appleby. Jacob Tybersky. Peyton Paduzzi. Congratulations to all our black belts. Thank you.
next piece is called Hua Brahal, and it is a song about joy. The composer of this piece, Jumpaponis, spent time working with children from Africa. He was inspired to write the song by the simple ways the children found joy and their beautiful ways of showing joy.
The lyrics to the song are written in Swahili, a language that is spoken in many places throughout Africa. The words translate as follows. Live peacefully. Be joy. Sing to you. Feel joy. Joy is us. Joy is music. Listen. Hope is joy. We are joy. Smile is joy. You are joy. Joy is in you. Be peace.
Thank you.
just like to say a few thank yous. First, I'd like to thank two videographers. We have Cat TV here and Chad Clough. We appreciate you giving your time to videotape. Mr. Carl and the whole maintenance crew for putting together our stage and our chairs, and to our very supportive staff and teachers here to help us get through all of our transitions. And also to all of you for being here tonight and supporting our music program. We hope you enjoyed the concert. Have a great night and enjoy our last song.